It's been a great 2015. No, it hasn't. Did you guys have a good 2015? I had a good 2015. I got this new bottle of wine and this great.
Stop talking.
Blitz has agreed to try it out. Go ahead, Blitzy. Try it out.
Stop talking and I will.
So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my
skin. Okay, kids, who had a good year? Cause it's New Year's party time.
I had a good year. I tried 5 different types of yoga, 20 different types of wine, 21.
Good in my eyes, so cold. You know I'll be at my show.
How about you, Cecilia? That you had a good year, huh? That you had a good year.
What?
Good year. Yeah, good year. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. How about you, Blitz?
Shut up.
Okay, then.
I mean, I had a good year. I finally got adopted.
Who is this?
I keep telling you, that's Albert. You adopted him a week ago. He's been sleeping in the baby cradle in your room for a whole week now.
Awkward. Oh my gosh, what's happening? What's happening?
Oh no!
Who would do this?
There's a lot of people who don't like him.
I mean, that's true. I don't even like him.
But who would do this?
Did.
Okay. I guess we should move the body.
What was your first reaction when you noticed your brother had been killed?
My brother was killed?
Where were you at 11:59 on the night of Blitz Carter's death?
I'm Blitz Carter.
Where were you the night he died?
Sitting over there. Reading a book. And he started screaming and stuff, and it was really distracting.
Interesting. Now, Miss Carter, do you know anyone who would ever do something like this to your son?
No, I mean, I've only had my son a week. Apparently, I adopted him last week, and he's been sleeping in the baby crib.
We're talking about Blitz.
Blitz. Yes, I had a son named Blitz. He died.
Most unfortunate.
Do you know anyone who has a grudge against him?
I mean, I do.
Interesting. I have reviewed my notes, and I have come to a conclusion about who murdered your son.
Can you get on with it?
Is no other than...
I remember when...
It just so happens I've come to a conclusion of my own. I've read a fair share of mysteries and dramas. I know it's you, Albert!
Albert, my son, you're not dead!
Enough celebrating. We still have a murder to solve.
What murder?
Blitz? The other son?
I had a son named Blitz! He died.
Yes, I know. It's a Blitz. I mean, I didn't know him that well. But all I have to say is... good riddance!
I'm gonna miss my son, Albert.
I'm right here.
Albert! You're not dead!
Oh. Never was.
Mr. Cork, why do you hate us so much?
Because you killed me!
But we didn't kill you because you're still alive.
I'm dead? What are you... Wait. I am alive.
Yeah,
what?
You were alive. Maybe we could... adopt you, because we're down a son.
I'm right here.
You could take Blitz's spot. I don't think anyone liked him. Happy New Year! Woo!
Can't wait to go to college.
I love you, Spazzy. You are special to me.
The moral of the story, children. Save a cork. Use a screw top.
Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy.
That is not real. What's your name again?
Weird.
Let's move the body.
Dang it! Voicemail!
I mean, you killed me! And I'll be like, no, we didn't kill you because you're still alive.